You're watching Minnesota Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Thursday forecast. Going to be the warmest day of the week for us as temperatures peak into the mid and even some upper 80s in those typical warm locations. We're talking Sanford and Fryeburg. Not too much cloud cover today except for the evening hour. So we will hit our peak warmth. Then some of the clouds will come in. We'll also have the sea breeze along the coastline, so the coastal areas won't be quite as warm. Tonight, because of these few clouds meandering through, we may not cool down as fast during the evening hours, but will clear before sunrise, and that will allow temperatures to get back to the 50s and 60s. For Friday, another gorgeous day for us. We're looking at mostly sunny skies, temperatures in the low 80s. We'll lose a few degrees on your Thursday, and we'll stay clear into Friday night. Saturday morning, we start to watch this fog bank move in, and that may bring some extra clouds as well as some fog to start off the first half of Saturday. By the second half of the day, we'll have the sunshine, but temperatures will be held back to the 70s. On the water today, we're looking at a gorgeous day. Southwest winds about 5 to 10 knots, and wave heights will be about 1 to 2 feet. Highs today, upper 70s to upper 80s. 70s along the coast where that sea breeze goes into play this afternoon. Tonight, we'll get those temperatures 50 to 60, basically carbon copy of last night. The 80s stay with us for one more day. That's your Friday, back to the 70s for Saturday and Sunday. And after that cold front Sunday, we'll struggle to get above 70 Monday.